IPL. So please welcome him by joining us.
Today I am going to explain about IPL. IPL stands for Indian Premier League, but officially New Indian Premier League because for sponsorship reasons. The IPL was founded by BCCA. BCCA stands for Board of Control for Cricket in India in 2007. But first tournament started in 2008. It continues during April and May of every year. In this IPL, participating 8 teams. In most of successful team is Mumbai Indians because it won 3 championships. In IPL, highest runs scored by Suresh Raina, 4,456 runs. And highest wickets taken by Rashid Malika, 156 runs wickets. Finally, IPL winners history. For the first time tournament in the year of 2008, Rajasthan Royals won by 3 wickets against Chennai Super Kings. Last year, in the year of 2017, Mumbai Indians won by 1 run against So, rising Pune Super Team. Let me see who will be in the championship in this year.
Please subscribe our channel and encourage our students. Thank you so much for watching this video.